Frank Carlson with the RV Corral, and I'm going to show you the outside of this first briefly and then show you the inside. Make sure you call my cell number for any more questions. I'm going to give it to you now. It's 541-954-5705. Now, this is a real popular short diesel pusher made by Newmar. It's a Ventena. They make two Ventenas. This is the better one. The Ventena LE is the one that doesn't have the comfort drive. And what the comfort drive does is it finds center automatically, so it makes them really comfortable to drive when you're on the freeway in windy conditions, and also parking. When you go to back up, you let go of the steering wheel, it goes to center, so you go straight back. So it's a very convenient option. It's the only company I know of that puts them in their units. This is a 17-year model, full body paint with side cameras and everything they offered in 17. Dual side fills, aluminum wheels, has about 45,000 miles on it. Has plenty of storage. Their 34-footer has a lot of storage in it. And the advantage, of course, to a 34-footer is it'll turn around about the same circle as a pickup truck. I always got a kick out of how they gave you a little toolbox in the back, place to hang a screwdriver or a pair of pliers. Newmar invented slides, right? So back in the 80s, people said people wouldn't like them, and this has four of them. But anyway, their slide mechanisms have always been next to none. The chassis batteries are back here. This unit did just come in this second, by the way. So the owner kept it nice and clean. This is a 360 horsepower, 800 pound torque engine. So you got about one third the power of a more, about, let's see, you get about twice the power as the same size unit if it had a gas engine. And then this was ordered with the power cord reel. And that's your DEF. DEF is really nice because it makes the diesel not smell. And then here's your wet bay up here, whole coach water filter. These people are finished, so it's got the, looks like it has a macerator too. So they're going to leave a lot of the things that normally people have to buy. This is an Oasis hot water system and heater. Runs off the propane. And it's a good heating system for your water, so you don't run out of hot water and stuff like that. We have a tech go through this and show you how everything works, by the way. And this is the backside of the other storage bay, and that's where all your batteries are. So you get a whole big bank of batteries. This is your side camera mount. Keep in mind that when we sell this, it'll all be detailed up and cleaned up nicely, and then the same tech will show you how everything works. Once you make a purchase, it takes a couple weeks to get it ready for you. Then you come inside. This one has nice colors. It's kind of in the dove grays. Light countertops, kind of a medium shade. Plenty of drawer space in the kitchen. So you have eight drawers in the kitchen. You always have a stainless steel sink. Nice cabinets above. This company's famous for their Amish woodwork, by the way. So naturally the wood's really pretty. This is a 34 footer, so it's gonna be easy to show inside. Got a bathroom, shower, sink. Plenty of closet. Queen size bed. Big closet in the back. Sometimes they got a keeper on them. And I don't see where it is. Eventually I will see it. Well, it's an easy, it's a flip keeper. It's got plenty of closet space. I like that keeper. Inventions of necessity, right? Anyway, here's your washer and dryer. And you got several large drawers here. You get four of these and two of these. So you have plenty of drawer space. And then this in here is your place where you can put electronics. Now, the people that own this did not watch TV. Believe it or not, there's someone left that does not watch TV. So if you wanted TVs, we would have to install them, which is easy for us to do. Here's your pantry. So if you say, Leon, where's the TVs? Whirlpool side by side, ice and water, and plenty of storage here. And then you also have a microwave convection oven. And induction cooking. So the big selling points on this is it's used, 45,000 miles short, hard to find used short diesel pushers. And it's clean, very, very clean, no smells or anything. So go ahead and give my cell number a call at 541-954-5705, and we'll see what kind of a situation we can work out on this deal. Thank you.